Hello, my project topic is security tracking devices in triangulation method to Wi-Fi network. I am Lokesh Pandey with my project partner Hangra Singh and Imani Basi.
This is a project. In this project, we are implementing a GPS system on a Wi-Fi network. For tracking system, GPS is supposedly the one of the best tracking system we are available yet. But GPS system fails in providing accurate location in indoor environment. For providing accurate location in indoor environment, we have developed an indoor positioning system which is based on Wi-Fi. This is our first page. In this particular page, we are asking a user to enter a username and password. The username is admin and password we are putting password, and we are just logging in. After logging in, the first page we get is our security tracking system. In this security tracking system, we have a map here and a list of devices, active devices, which are going to display the MAC address and distance with respect to the first router. When we start our system, starts in this particular manner. There are three routers in the map. The first router is placed here, second one is placed here, and third one is placed here. There is my friend. There is a friend, Anurag Singh, who is going to walk throughout the lab and give us and provide us with the accurate location of the system. Presently, Anurag Singh is standing at the end of the lab, and here we are getting his exact location. Anurag Singh is presently standing at the end of the lab, and his present distance from router 1 is 7.69 meters. When Anurag Singh starts moving, the distance gradually decreases as he comes closer to the router 1, and we get his particular location on the map. The further he moves, the location decreases, and the final location what we get here is 3.91 meters. Now what we are going to see what other features our particular project provides. Here we can add a new device by clicking on add device button and by just clicking on add. When we click on add, we can add a device ID, name and MAC address of the device so the device can be registered and tracked throughout the Wi-Fi network. Second thing what we can do is we can view all the available devices which are registered to our system along with the device ID, the name and MAC address. The refresh button shown here is going to refresh the entire system and it will blank the entire page. By clicking refresh button, the system refreshes and entire map goes blank. When we again start the system, we again load the particular system and it again displaces the location of the device. When we stop the system, the tracking system stops, and even though a user moves, his location is still going to remain the same.